What's up, you guys? My name is Mary. I'm with High Priestess Intuition. Welcome, my Christ subscribers, and welcome, 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 newbies. You guys are new to my channel, Aquarius, and you enjoy my content, you can smash this up button to be notified for future readings. This is free general collective reading for all signs for Aquarius. This can resonate if you have Aquarius in any aspects of your charts, sun, moon, rising, Venus, or them in here, Jupiter charts. Don't forget the basics. Time is fluid. Energy is fluid. If it doesn't apply, let it fly. Everyone has free will. Only take the messages that resonate and leave the rest. Free general collective reading. Love and appreciate each and every one of you guys. If you'd like to donate, it's High Priestess 05. The link's in the description box below. I encourage everybody to check out their sun, moon, rising, and north node signs for additional message or messages. Aquarius. Okay, we have Ace of Wands upright, Queen of Wands upright, Queen of Swords reversed. For some, you're in a third party. For some, you're about to put somebody in a third party. For some, you're about to find out you're in third party. Ooh, third parties, Aquarius. So for some, you're in a third party. For some, you're about to put somebody in a third party. And for some, you're about to find out you're in a third party. So action being taken towards the sexy Queen of Wands, whoever this person is in your life. For some, it could be Aries, Leo, Sag, but it really can be anybody taking on the Queen of Wands energy. Very sexy, confident, loves their self, takes care of themselves. I mean, Queen of Wands, baby, just saying. Can't get better, better than that, than the Empress. And that's the truth. But there's lies and deception there, so this is third party. So for some, you're going to take action towards the third party. I think this is your Queen of Wands. Whoever it is, it could be any sign, whoever this person is in your life. For some, you are about to find out you're in a third party. So you're about to find out you're in a third party. Just saying. And for some, you're about to find out you're in a third party. So I think this is your third party. If you're about to find out you're in a third party, this is the Queen of Wands, that your competition, if you view them as competition. If I ever found out I was in a third party, I'd cut their assholes off. And that's just the truth. I'd cut them off. And that's just the damn truth. Nobody deserves to be in a third party. And that's just the damn truth. But for one of you guys, you're about to put somebody in a third party. For one, you're about to find out you're in a third party. And for one, whatever. Third party energy. So you plug it in how it resonates. I don't believe in third party energy. And that's just the truth. But lies, deception here. Whether you're lying to your partner and you're putting somebody in a third party, or your third party's lying to you and putting you in a third party, or you are lying to somebody and putting them in a third party. I mean, however that resonates, Aquarius. But third party energy, I don't believe in it. But you plug it in how it resonates. For some, you're about to find out this person is way more drama than you bargained for. And for some, this person's about to lose their job. For some, you're about to find out this person was way more drama than you bargained for. And for some, you're about to find out this person's about to lose their job. So your third party energy is what I'm feeling. Whether you put yourself free willingly in a third party, put somebody else in a third party, or they put you in a third party. How that resonates. White dress. For one, they want to get married, and you know this. And for one, they want to get married, and you know this. Crazy bitch. Oh, my God, I just heard crazy bitch. So one of you guys got a crazy bitch. It might be the one that wants to get married. I don't know. You plug it in how it resonates, but we got white dress, and that's indicative of a marriage. You plug it in how it resonates, Aquarius. All right, love you guys, namaste.